Located in the heart of Sumter, this property is in the Alice Drive School District. The roof is approximately 6 years old and the heating and air system is about 4 years old. It is on a corner lot and the backyard is fenced. There are hardwood floors in the living room, the dining room and both bedrooms. The home is being sold as is and a home inspection has been done. For more information, call Ronnie at 803-468-3994 or visit www.ronnieeldridge.net.